I know you like Sentinel.
Sentinel?
Yeah. Well, he has his heavy attack is just a beam. Like he just shoots a beam in his face and it goes across the
whole screen.
No, because I don't know how.
Just this button.
Is this one?
Yeah.
Oh no!
Oh no, that's okay.
Super Scroll is actually pretty good. You'll like Super Scroll.
I've never seen
you
guys.
You like it? Yeah. Good
day. Is this button?
Yeah. So what do you do? You just pull this out?
No, you just
push it.
Why have I never done that?
I don't know. I thought you knew that.
Fight.
This is how I did it, except I button mashed and discovered it.
Yeah, you find a lot of stuff button mashing. Especially just hitting multiple buttons.
Over here.
Brutal. Wolverine's down already?
The trick is to not let them switch out if they're sensitive.
What?
No beam, I guess. So, that's control. His supers are controllable. You can move around.
Huh.
When you're using them. The other thing is if you just spam his light attack, it's a punch that never ends. It's a really fast punch.
If you do what?
That.
How do I do that?
Just keep tapping it.
That's like Chun-Li.
Yeah, like Chun-Li's lightning kick. The thing is it doesn't hit very
It doesn't what?
It doesn't hit very well. It has no range.
Huh.
But it is useful if you're in the middle of a combo.
This stage is pretty awesome.
You will not survive. Holy.
Multiple attacks. Honed. I cannot lose. I have people I must protect.
No.
Does Deadpool pretty much just mock everybody?
Yeah.
Himself, but it's teleporter. Great. Gotcha. Seems like you have some kind of advantage if you do have a projectile.
Oh yeah, now I can kill you as quick.
Yeah. I still want to make sure I'm
Huh.